The students of class 1, I am your English teacher. In my previous video, I have already discussed about this chapter, My Body. So today, we are going to discuss about the question and the answer from this chapter. Okay? So the first question, write the names of 10 parts of your body. That means you have to write your 10 parts of your body, like your eyes, hands, fingers, lips, cheek, leg, ear, nose, ear, neck, belly. Okay, the 10 parts of your body. So in the first question, you write the 10 parts of your body, okay? The name of your 10 parts of your body. Now, the second question. The second question is, write the name of 5 sense organs and write how do they help us. As you know that, we have 5 sense organs, okay? The 5 sense organs, first eyes, ear, nose, tongue and our skin. Okay, the 5 sense organs. And how do they help us? So first, when you write the answer, first you write eye. Then you write eye. Help us to see. Okay, like this. So, in this way, we will write one number, eye, then two, ear, nose, skin, and tongue. And then you will write how do they help us. So, first, eye help us to see. Okay? Next, ear. Ear help us to hear. Yes. We can hear the sound from with the help of our ear. Number 3. Tongue. Different tongue. So tongue helps us to taste. Okay? Tongue helps us to taste. Next. Eye. Nose. Tongue. And skin. Skin helps us to feel. Skin helps us to feel. And the last, eye, nose, complete, skin, ear, and tongue. So again, I am repeating this, eye help us to see, nose help us to smell, skin help us to feel, ear help us to hear, otherwise listen, and tongue help us to taste. Okay? So, now you write the question in your English copy and also write their answer. Okay? The first question, write the names of 10 parts of your body. First you will write the question, then you will write the 10 parts of your body. Then write the names of 5 sense organs and write how they help us. First you will write the question, then you will write the answer.